The EU is proposing legislation that would phase out caged farming of animals. The European Commission says the move came after a citizens' petition calling for the ban gathered more than 1 million signatures. The Commission says it will propose legislation in 2023 to phase out and eventually ban caged farming for all animals covered by the citizens' proposal. That includes rabbits, young hens, quails, ducks and geese. Laying hens, sows and calves are already covered by EU rules on the use of cages, although laying hens can be kept in furnished cages that provide more space than tightly packed battery cages. The EU Health Commissioner said in a statement, "Animals are sentient beings, and we have a moral, societal responsibility to ensure that on-farm conditions for animals reflect this."